I chose extension because I want to be the bridge between the university research and the growers. I was scouting because this is my first year. I want to know my area, my growers, and the crops, and the as a crop production is the pests and diseases. So I have been scouting, and to my surprise, I found cereal leaf beetle for the first time in counties where I am working. I'm in charge of 8 counties. I got cereal leaf beetle in 3 counties. That's the most exciting moment. So we reported to the Department of Agriculture and they gave an alert on that. And the main thing is that I don't know whether I did good or bad to the growers. They can't export the their hay to California or Canada, you know, because of that identification of a new pest over there.